Caffrey, Godoya.
Caffrey, yeah. Honestly, Christy.
Christy News?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know, it always like looks like so clean and good.
Clean and fresh.
Yeah. Steph.
Caffrey.
Yeah.
Outside.
Can I say Paddington?
Yeah. What makes her so good?
All she always reps the Breakers wherever she is, so gotta appreciate that.
Hardcore fan.
Yeah. Well, I feel like whenever I come in, it's usually later than everyone, so they're already in their kids, so. I don't even know. I couldn't even tell you.
Say Steph.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Steph probably. She always looks like scraggly. Wait, did you use that word here?
Yeah.
Scraggly? Yeah, we'll go with that. Yeah. Best trainer. Probably say Molly would be definitely at the top of my list. I think Steph is. Yeah. I mean, she looks fast, so we'll go with Steph. I feel like I'm saying Steph for all my exes.
Okay.
I mean, she says some okay jokes sometimes, but then some pretty dodgy ones, yeah. But I mean, whether it's at her expense, laughing with her or without her, I mean.
Or at her.
Yeah, or at her, yeah. I think everyone has their fair share. There's always someone in the mirror. Fixing themselves up, so. Molly.
A lot of people said that.
Yeah, Molly, she's such a smart cookie. I feel like she has an answer for anything. And I sit next to her in the locker room as well, so any questions that I've got, she's always there to answer them. It's always Julie's playlist, which I'm into anyways. On the speakers, so.
Do you enjoy that playlist?
Yeah. I like her taste in music, so. I don't know, I've really heard many other people's taste in music. I mean, I haven't really been in that many cars with different people, but I mean, Dawn's like a left foot, so I don't know if you can count that as bad or. I mean, I appreciate a fast driver, anyways, because I just want to get to my destination, so. I'm trying to change. I was very bad. It used to be very bad. I think I've improved since Laura yelled at me in my first away trip. I almost missed the plane. I have to say myself. Yeah. And not a thing I'm proud about, but working on it. It's a work in progress. I feel like Christy can tear up the dance floor when she gets going. But other than me, yeah, probably say it. Yeah.
Any moves you want to demonstrate?
No, I saved up. Yeah, saved up for the dance floor.
So. Okay, so who's the worst answer?
Steph. Yeah, Steph for sure. I feel like whenever she's like on the dance floor, she does this thing and she like just goes like this, like in the air. So I feel like that's her like go-to
move. Yeah. That's all she's got.
Yeah. I feel like Cassie and Jules are pretty solid. In terms of tackling, also Molly, those three probably, would go through anything. Any 50-50 ball, I trust that they would come out with it. Probably Sue's, just her skills on the ball. Each training and so she can pull off some